COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by newly discovered coronavirus. There are almost 27 lakh positive cases and 8 lakh deaths due to corona. And it has almost been 9 months since the pandemic started, but there is no vaccine till now. So here we are to answer your common question, when will we get vaccine for coronavirus? Coronavirus still poses a significant threat, but there are no vaccines proven to protect the body against the disease it causes, COVID-19. Research is happening at breakneck speed. About 140 vaccines are in early development, and around 24 are now being tested on people. But by the end of the year, there could be at least 6 different coronavirus vaccines in clinical trials, including one being developed by University of Oxford that is already in an advanced stage of testing. So when will we have a coronavirus vaccine? A vaccine would normally take years, if not decades, to develop. Researchers hope to achieve the same amount of work in only a few months. Most experts think vaccine is likely to become widely available by mid of 2021. So let us all hope for the vaccine to come as early as possible. Thanks for watching. For more fun content, please subscribe to our channel Farm and Fun.